In this video we will discuss 11 most powerful online small business ideas that will stay with you for whole life. You can start, pause or stop these businesses anytime you want. Basic philosophy of this video is that learn a skill, sell a service from that skill and make money, more or less, it depends upon you. You can only make money if you are benefiting other people. If you are new to this channel then please subscribe and press the bell icon. Please, like and share this video because we need your support. Watch the video till end, because super idea is at the end of this video. Let's start the video. Number 1. Social Media Manager. Do you have a knack for social media? As a social media manager, you can use your skills to manage the social media accounts for companies and even individual people. Influencer marketing has become more common and many influencers rely on marketing agencies or employees to help them run their social channels. Number 2. Data Entry Clerk. Many businesses seek data entry clerks to help them enter information into their computer systems and spreadsheets. If you have fantastic computer and typing skills, this might be the business for you. Number 3. Virtual Assistant. There's a huge number of small businesses out there that are too small for full-time administrative employees but have too much work for their internal team. Virtual assistants perform these odds and ends to help the business run more efficiently as it scales. Virtual assistants might help with any number of things, including social media posting, data entry, writing product descriptions, arranging meetings or phone calls, organizing files, and doing research. Number 4. Freelance Developer. From building websites for other small businesses to providing technical support for certain projects, quality web development is in high demand right now. With such a technical skill set, make sure you can describe what you do and how you will do it in easy to understand language. Test your messaging on friends and family who don't have a firm understanding of the work you do. Number 5. Freelance Graphic Designer. Set your own hours, choose your projects, and build a portfolio and business you're proud of. From website design to blog graphics and more, many companies seek out experienced graphic designers for all manner of projects. Number 6. Resume Writer. Submitting a resume, cover letter, and, when necessary, portfolio for a new job can be tough and time-consuming. That's why many people hire help. Assist clients with tailored resumes, beautifully edited cover letters, and carefully crafted portfolios that make it impossible for employers to ignore. Number 7. Freelance Writer. If you have writing skills, there's someone out there willing to pay you for them. Write blog posts, magazine articles, and website copy galore. Just make sure you have a body of work built up to share with potential clients. Even if you create a few sample pieces to have on hand, they'll help exhibit your work and attract new business. Number 8. Translator. Speak a foreign language? Start a translation service. Consider specializing in a specific genre of translation, like medical or financial translation, as you might be able to fill a niche need in your community. Number 9. Videographer. Video production requires you to have invested in the equipment up front, which can be quite expensive. But that's also what makes your services so valuable. Make sure you have a reel of your work to share or create a website with several selections of your work available for interested viewers. Number 10. Tutor. Whether math whiz, piano master, or Shakespeare aficionado, there's someone out there who needs a little help and is willing to pay for it. Advertise your services through local schools, community colleges, and community centers to get the word out and build a customer base. Number 11. Consultant. This is a super idea. Anyone can do it and service price depend upon you. So you can get a lot of money just by serving one client. If you have significant experience in or knowledge of a specific subject, consider becoming a consultant. Perhaps you're an expert at hiring practices, have a knack for SEO or have led multiple sales teams to six-figure success. If you're good at it, market yourself as a consultant and charge the going rate. Thanks for watching this video. Please make sure you have subscribed to the channel. Do not forget to like, share, and comment on this video. Your feedback is very important. Stay tuned and keep in touch. See you in the next video.